LDBC, this is your boy Coach Sheldon Harrison. You're live on the Coach Sheldon Harrison Combat Sports Show live. Man, what a fight. I told y'all, I tried to tell y'all that this fight was going to be fireworks, okay? I tried to tell y'all this fight was going to be a straight-up firework war. And that's what this was, man. For as long as this fight lasted, this fight was straight up as the way I promoted it. You know what? I need to be a promoter. I really do. I think I need to be a promoter or one of those people that get the fight out and people, you know what? I need to do that because I promoted the hell out of this fight. I did. And I'm going to tell y'all, this fight was good. Lindsay Williams came in. She was, what, a plus 300 underdog, man. Like, that's insane. And I'm like, Lindsay Williams is better than a plus 300 underdog. And I'm like, you know, I don't watch plenty of the girl fights. And Lindsay, she's getting better every single fight. And, you know, Sabina is getting better. I'm talking about, like, exponentially. And that means, like, she's increasing, man. She's increasing her growth. Like, I've never seen a 20-year-old conduct themselves in an octagon the way that I've seen Sabina Mazo do this. And, you know, Sabina was like, I'm going to talk to you after the fight. So, Sabina, I know you're watching this video. We definitely going to get our post-fight interview. Lindsay, I'm going to get my post-fight interview with you. I just know that, you know, this it was good. Lindsay Williams came in, and she was dominating the first round, in my opinion. I thought Sabina was, he was still trying to feel Lindsay out, and Lindsay was just being aggressive. Lindsay was pressing the action the whole time. Sabina was kind of, you know, she was backstepping, backpedaling a little bit, trying to, you know, figure Lindsay out. And that's what she was doing. Sabina was kind of, you know, she was a little sluggish at first, man. And I'm like, okay, well, maybe Sabina, you know, she's just going to get herself set. And then when Lindsay Williams caught her, you know, Lindsay was doing a good job of throwing those leg kicks, man. And the leg kicks for Lindsay Williams, man, wow. The leg kicks for Lindsay Williams, it was working. And I was wondering, like, dang, why does she abandon those leg kicks? Because they're working. And, guys, I didn't know who to pick in this fight because I like both of these fighters. I was just, like, whoever won, I was going to be happy, okay? I was going to be happy for either one of these two ladies because they're both phenomenal people. But Lindsay was pressing the action. I was like, okay, Lindsay, you know, you might have to move your head when you're coming in like that because Sabina can throw that leg kick. But I knew the game plan. Lindsay was trying to keep the distance close so Sabina couldn't throw that head kick. And it was a good game plan. And just when I thought Lindsay was really, like, taking control of this fight, Sabina started doing little minor things that, you know, okay, wait a minute. This girl has been training. This girl has perfected her game because in the first fight against Jamie Thornton, I didn't see these little things. Like, Lindsay Williams would put Sabina Mazo against the cage, and I'm like, okay. And Lindsay was doing some work, you know. And shout out to – now, this is a referee. This is a real referee. You know, he let these girls work. And when Lindsay was in the clinch, Lindsay was working. But Sabina started rotating Lindsay Williams back into the cage, and I'm like, whoa, you know, Sabina is really technical. So I thought Lindsay was going to make an attempt to take her down, but nah, Lindsay didn't. And I think that if Lindsay would have gotten Sabina on her back, I think Lindsay would have had an advantage. I think Lindsay is better on the ground than Sabina. I just think that Sabina does a lot of things. She's not like the most, like, explosive fighter. She's not like the fastest fighter. You know, Sabina is the more patient fighter. And I think that's why Sabina Mazo is so successful. She's not the strongest person, okay? I thought by far Lindsay Williams was stronger. I thought Sabina, though, was physically, I thought she was bigger. Like, in, you know, when they're staring each other down, Sabina Mazo is bigger than Lindsay Williams. She's the bigger fighter. But I just thought Sabina is more patient because Sabina's not, like, overly fast. She don't move very fast either. Her footwork, she's not fast. She's patient. Now, one thing that she does do fast is deliver that head kick. And it's like Lindsay Williams, she never saw it coming because what she would do, she started fainting. She started fainting to her right, you know, trying to faint to the right. And I know why she was doing that. She was doing that so she can take an angle to try to get Sabina Mazo to the ground. And Sabina, you know, was looking at, you know, Lindsay Williams' legs, you know, looking directly at him. And I'm like, oh, okay. So, you know, what is she doing? And she, you know, Lindsay Williams fainted again to the right. And so Sabina, what she did was she threw a decoy jab to see how Lindsay would react. And she figured out, okay, Lindsay's going to faint to the right when I throw this jab. So Sabina then threw a decoy jab and boom, she landed that head kick. And Lindsay Williams, she didn't see that head kick. She never saw it coming. She didn't see that coming. And, you know, Sabina Mazo, knocked out Lindsay Williams. I think Lindsay Williams was out before she hit the canvas. And she kind of, she wasn't like asleep, but she looked up and she was like, yeah, this fight is done. Lindsay came in. The game plan was brilliant, man. It's just Sabina Mazo kept doing a good job of getting separation between her and Lindsay Williams. I mean, she kept doing it. And that's the difference maker in this particular fight. Okay, it is. Had Sabina not been able to get the separation, Lindsay Williams probably would have won this fight in a decision. And I thought Sabina kept her composure because Lindsay was cracking Sabina at first. And Sabina kept her composure, man. I've never seen a 20-year-old, a young fighter that young keep their composure when they got hit. I mean, this is not a random opponent. This is not a bum that Sabina fought. Lindsay Williams is a game opponent, and she's still learning, And you got to think too, Lindsay Williams, she ain't been in MMA too long. Like, Lindsay truly is a newcomer to the sport. Lindsay don't have a lot of years in the sport. So I'm telling you, Lindsay Williams has nothing to hang her head on. She ain't got, look, this is a short notice fight for Lindsay Williams. Short notice. And she came in, and she did what she had to do. She came in and did what she had to do. Okay, she made it a tough fight. Lindsay Williams is only going to get better. She's only going to get better, y'all. I'm telling y'all, with time, Lindsay Williams is going to get better. Now, this is what has to happen. There has to be an immediate matchup between Sabina Mazo and the winner of Andrea KG Beleet and Thornton. Okay? And people, Andrea KGB Lee is the huge favorite going up against Thornton, Jamie Thornton. She's the big favorite. So the fight that probably need to be made that's going to make the most sense is KGB Lee versus Sabina Mazo. That's the fight that need to get made. That fight need to happen today. And that's probably going to be the most exciting fight right now in this LFA card. Okay, because both KGB Lee and Mazo, they're going to go to the UFC and they're going to be successful. I think Lindsay Williams, in about 2 years, I think she'll be in the UFC. I think she's got Lindsay Williams is tough, man. Lindsay Williams' only problem is a technical thing, and that's because of experience. She don't have the experience. Even though Sabina is 20, Sabina got experience, and that's just what it is. But shout out to Lindsay and shout out to Sabina. Congratulations to Sabina. I mean, she did it. I mean, she did it again. The first head kick was not a fluke because she did the exact same head kick on a different opponent. This is your boy, Coach Shelton Harrison. I'm done. What are you waiting on? Subscribe to the best women's MMA platform on YouTube.